another tortured soul.
Come here.
I do not...
He was not his brain, and you must fade within it.
I will not be taken by a demon goddess.
You will join my pile of bones.
How can there be so many of you? Cursed Seda! Thor lends me strength.
Blocked from the other side.
Thank you.
Show me what lies ahead. Best not to draw attention here. Best raise my hood here. This area is off limits.
You
Won't be gentle if they spot me.
Yeah.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Best stay awake. Time to die!
Show me. If they see me, this will get busy. This is Hunwald's safe haven.
Though we're the Mercian Shire today, tomorrow the Kingdom of Lindsay will rise again, as free as...
Hunwald! Who is this stranger?
Eivor! Come, sit!
Please, alewife. I have been discussing my delicate situation with Alvgar here.
Lord.
He is a nobleman like me, one of Lincolnshire's sturdy thanes.
Hunwald's idea of sturdy is a mug of ale.
Alvgar has with his...
We're going...
Indeed.
Hunwald, do you have a plan?
Of course, my...
Listen.
Ah, yes! To Link!
You daft lump of...
I think you're... And he...
I'm hot for a fight, Snowdog. Give me half a chance, I'll stove your heathen face right in!
Have you ever seen a blood eagle, my Saxon friends?
A what?
A blood eagle, a raw, magnificent bird I'll tear from your guts. First, I crush your ribs. Then I pull out your lungs and stretch them into wings, so you can fly to your heaven as fast as possible.
Jesus, Back in Eden.
You canny fox. That was incredible. Like watching a captain navigate the roiling war. I must void my black.
You travel.
He's with me.
If I had a scrub.
Alfgar.
A round of maid here.
Told Humboldt to stay near. Where did he wander off to? Humboldt is in trouble.
They call this hasty wealth, the Lord.
Are you hurt?
Unbelievable! The Battle of Bottlefstone will be remembered for years to come! Alfgar, we have won our first great victory!
Humboldt, are you hurt? We should get to
Yes, you're right. What horrible souls are hunting me? Me, the son of a beloved elderman. Was it naive of me to believe my status as a nobleman held some sway over the chaerals and serfs of this shire? What cause have any to dishonor me? Look! Boats there! We could sail the waters to Lincoln, sink the ships of any enemies in our way.
What were you told when the guards exiled you?
Oh, scraps of nonsense. I went to school. A man grabbed me, said I was in immediate danger to my father. Ha! Horse pucky! Mercian soldiers then shackled me, rode me blindfolded to the River Wash, and told me plainly, start anew elsewhere or face death in Lincolnshire.
What did they mean?
Oh, some nonsense about me praying for his death, hungry for his inheritance.
Speak plainly, Humboldt. I can't help you if I don't know the full story. You hold no grudge against your father?
No, never. No, I suspect the order for my exile came from on high. Perhaps one of Burgred's final orders before he was deposed.
That would surprise me. Burgred was battling Danes until the end. He had bigger things to worry over.
Perhaps you're right. He's too contained. It must have been King Alfred, then.
King Alfred of Wessex? That's another kingdom entirely.
Yes, but Alfred has a fearful hatred of the Danes. He must have heard that I am courting one. A beauty who knows no equal.
Your Dane lady love. Right. Mercian guards everywhere. Follow me.
Right behind you, Shadow Walker. My heart beats like the drums of your dragon boat. tell my father...
I'm sorry, Lord.
Taken?
Weeks ago, Lord... Have you looked for him? Oh, I dare not go asking after him, for fear of stepping above my caste. But he'll be in good hand.
He still has Bishop Herivrith among them.
Will we find trouble there?
You mean soldiers and the like?
Right. We'll find... Who was that fellow?
Reaganhair? He's an old fixture of my family's household. Loyal to the end. He helps run the place, and he's known me since I was but a little lordling. A simple fellow, but worth every pinch of his salt.
This place is heavily guarded. Have a look, Sunin. Let's see you, old friend. Lincoln seems a good place to trade. The market... The market is flush with goods.
Yes, it must be. Growing up, we never wanted for anything in my father's home. Bread and poultry and field fruits of all manner. I suppose this is where our servants purchased them. Lincoln's boon was ours as well.
How often did you leave your house, Unwald?
Oh, from time to time. Yes.
They will attack on sight here.
Go, Sunan. This way.
Yes, let's have a drink.
No casks here after all.
There's no beer! None! Never!
should have sent...
Why says... Oh, worse than...
I have no patience for insult and rumor. We have come to speak with Lord Hunbjor. That is all.
Lord Hunbjor has gone, Armif.
What on earth?
Your father feared for...
How dare you?
See this from my view. This does not...
Our coming here has nothing to do with you. This is a matter between the boy and his father.
I disagree. Evan, I all but raised you. So when I tell you we don't know where your father is...
Come, Abbas.
Take care, my boy.
Stay within these walls where you... I'll have a look around, see what I can learn about your father.
If my father spent time at the hospice here, the healers who work there may know something. Talk to them if you can. Find out what they know.